All right, so because the log doesn't span all the way to the 8-foot span of the hydraulic log clamping system, I'm gonna have to use a combination of the hydraulics on this end and the old log rest here. Kind of a pain, but it's just one log, so hopefully it won't be too bad. And I've done this before, so. And here's actually the stump that came off of the butt end of that log. So what I'm thinking to do with this is just make some cookies out of it. And here, this is not even the widest point of the log. And there it's 21 inches by about 21 inches. So it's close to a 24-inch log on the large end. So that's a big cedar. All right, guys, that's it for today's video. If you got good value out of my videos, consider liking and subscribing, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.